Rest determine whether the ordered pair negative 3 comma 7 is a solution to the linear equation 5x plus 2y equals 1. And there are two ways of doing this. One method would be to graph the linear equation and plot the point given by the ordered pair. If the point is on the line, the ordered pair is a solution. If the point is not on the line, the ordered pair is not a solution. The second method would be to use substitution. We substitute the x and y values given by the ordered pair into the equation. If the statement is true, the ordered pair is a solution, or if the ordered pair satisfies the equation, the ordered pair is a solution. If the statement is false, or the ordered pair does not satisfy the equation, the ordered pair is not a solution. Remember, every ordered pair is in the form x, y, so for this ordered pair, x equals negative 3 and y equals 7. So we'll substitute negative 3 for x in the equation, and we'll substitute 7 for y. Performing the substitution, we would have 5 times negative 3 plus 2 times 7 equals 1. Again, we substituted negative 3 for x and 7 for y. And now we'll see if this equation is true or false. 5 times negative 3 is negative 15 plus 2 times 7 is equal to 14. And negative 15 plus 14 equals negative 1. So we have negative 1 equals positive 1, which is false. Negative 1 does not equal positive 1. And therefore, the ordered pair, negative 3 comma 7, is not a solution. Let's also check this graphically. The blue line is the graph of the linear equation, and the point negative 3 comma 7 is here. Notice how the point is not on the line, and therefore the ordered pair is not a solution to the linear equation. Let's look at another example. Here we have the same linear equation, and we're asked to determine if the ordered pairs are solutions. So for this first ordered pair, we'll substitute positive 3 for x and negative 7 for y. This would give us 5 times 3 plus 2 times negative 7 equals 1. Well, 5 times 3 is 15, plus 2 times negative 7 is negative 14. And 15 plus negative 14 is positive 1, so we have positive 1 equals positive 1, which is true, and therefore 3 comma negative 7 is a solution. The next ordered pair is 5 comma negative 12, so we'll substitute 5 for x and negative 12 for y. So we'd have 5 times 5 plus 2 times negative 12 equals 1. 5 times 5 is 25. 25 plus 2 times negative 12 is equal to negative 24. And 25 plus negative 24 is positive 1. So we have positive 1 equals positive 1, which is true. And therefore, this ordered pair is also a solution. Remember, a linear equation in two variables has an infinite number of solutions. Let's also check this graphically. Again, here's the graph of the linear equation, 5x plus 2y equals 1. Notice how the points given by both ordered pairs are on the line, again verifying these ordered pairs are solutions to the linear equation. I hope you found this helpful.